Hey guys, and welcome to, VeggieTales review, another VeggieTales review, and today we are actually going to be doing the Ballad of Little Joe. I think I'm pointing the right way, no, I'm pointing the wrong way, there you go, Ballad of Little Joe. Or should it be called the Ballad of Little Farmhand Joe, then? I don't know. Anyway, this is the first Western Bible story. It's gonna be great. You're gonna love it. It's about the character I'm named after from the Bible, so yeah. We should probably get into it. I know, we probably should. This one does have a silly song. We're back to silly songs. And we are back to a normal VeggieTales formula. So, yeah. So, why don't we just get right into it? Right now. And as always, the link for the full reaction will be in the description below. It will. I promise you. It should be the first thing. Also, while you're down there, why don't you check out my Discord? Anyone can join. Anyone can join. It's free. And also, you should probably check out my other channels. Check out Farm TV as well, because I am uploading a full movie up on there in September 24th. Anyway, so let's start a Battle of Little Joe.
Hi, kids, and welcome to VeggieTales. I'm Bob the Tomato.
And I'm Larry the Cucumber.
And we're here to answer your questions.
Yep.
Now this week we got a letter from Pete McGinnis in Newcastle, Indiana.
Hey, Pete.
Pete writes, "Dear Bob and Larry, I'm depressed. All my friends are in Mrs. Peterson's class, but I got stuck in Mr. Schubert's class. If God loves me, why do bad things happen? Your friend Pete." Wow, that's a tricky one.
Sure is.
Well, Pete, I know a Bible story that I think could help you a lot.
Bob?
Yeah?
I thought we were gonna do a Western this time.
A what?
A Western. You know, with cowboys and tumbleweeds and little doggies. You promised we could, right before I went to cowboy camp.
I think what Pete needs here is a Bible story, Larry.
You promised, Bob.
Promised? Did I really say promise?
Yes, you did, Bob.
I really think we need to do a Bible story.
A Western, Bob.
A Bible story.
A Western, Bob.
There you go.
Can we have a second?
I can't do a Western this time. Bob, I can prepare. I need the Bible.
Jingle, jingle, jingle. It's Ding Dong Hat.
What do you mean?
No. Jingle, jingle, jingle.
Oh, man.
Well, after a bit of discussion, Larry and I have decided that what you really need, Pete, is a Western Bible story.
That's right.
So, without further ado...
The Ballad of Little Joe. Store away as much food as possible to give back to the people during the seven bad years, and Dodgeball City will be saved. Of course, you'll need someone with great organizational abilities to make sure it all works.
Haji, what's the state of your sack drawer?
A little disorganized, I'm afraid.
That's what I thought. Cucumber, you're in charge.
Excuse me?
Well, what are you doing standing around here? You've got a city to save.
So the mayor made Little Joe the most powerful man in Dodgeball City. After him, of course. And just like always, Little Joe got right to it, doing things right and making stuff work.
You saved the town.
Yeah.
Oh, what is it, Little Joe? What's wrong?
Well, sir, I've got a family out there somewhere. I just hope they're all right.
Oh, I'd be surprised if this drought was that widespread. I'm sure they're right as rain.
We are doomed!
Calm down, brothers.
Like things do look a little bleak. But if we stick together, we'll get through this as a family. Right, Carl?
We are doomed!
I do you for?
We hear tell you've got yourself some food stored up. So, we reckon we'd come on down to see if we could buy some from you.
How many in your family?
Just the 11 of us now. One of our brothers got ate up in a wild gopher accident, but that was years ago.
Mighty sorry to hear that.
We have regretted it every day since.
He was my closest brother, and I barely even remember him.
Where's your pa?
He could not make the trip.
His heart is broken.
Y'all see the sheriff. He'll take care of you. Give them whatever they need, but don't let them go till I say so.
Are you okay, little Joe?
I'm fine, but whatever you do, don't use my name around him.
Whatever you say.
I need to know if my brothers have changed. I need a test.
How accurate this is.
I'm supposed to.
Yeah. Not really much to say. I like seeing Khalil. This is like the first time Khalil is actually in an actual episode, not a movie. So, yeah. Also, this was the first episode after my birth. I probably said that. So, yeah. Yeah, this was a really interesting one. Probably because it was a Western Bible story and... It was a Western and a Bible story. You know, Western Bible story. This is not the only one we get. We actually get a second one eventually called Mo and the Big Exit. And I saw someone actually recommended me that. But, you know, like, I'm doing it. This in like order of release, so yeah, that one will come up when it comes up, which I don't think is very far. I don't think we're that far away from it. I think so. Anyway, I think we have like at least like seven more episodes. Maybe I don't really know. Anyway, so that's actually gonna be it for this for you guys. Hope you guys all enjoyed, and remember, God made you very special, and he loves you very much. Yeehaw.
Then little Joe, he came along and turned the whole ship right. It's been a month of Sundays since we last had a fight.